Oops. Oh, good thing my parents put in stain-proof carpets.
You guys' carpets are stain-proof?
Oh, Clarence, no!
That's amazing! What other secrets does this house hold?
I don't know.
No wonder my mom wanted me to explore this place. There could be anything, like hidden doors or a cupboard with a talking mouse in it.
Or a dead body.
Oh, now we're talking.
All right, pack your things, gentlemen. We got some exploring to do. Oops, gotta wash my hands. Huh? Green, what's that up there?
Nothing, we can't go up there.
Why not?
No.
Look, we're just not allowed, okay?
Aw.
Do you want to explore my room instead? We can pretend the floor is lava.
Nah, lava scares me. Hey, can we explore the basement?
Okay.
Yeah, we're allowed.
Come on, everyone! We have got to show you our kitchen.
You'll just flip when you see what we've done with the cabinetry.
Oh yeah, this is a basement, all right.
Look at that. This is so cool. Oh my god.
Look at
this. This is definitely a basement.
Have I?
All right, people. I want everything in this basement checked out. So just go look at stuff, pick it up, woot around. And if you find anything, let me know.
Careful.
Mermaid Queen. She was hanging from a fish line.
Guys, please be careful. If we break anything, my parents will kill me.
Hammers! Hammers!
Oh my god. Guys, I found something. The house walls are full of cotton candy!
Actually, Clarence, it's called insulation. Wait, no, Clarence, don't touch that. It's full of fiberglass.